everything you wish for. Your site traffic is skyrocketing. Until this.
Huh? Oh my god, are you okay? Oh, I'm so sorry, I didn't even see you.
My leg hurts so bad.
Okay, is there anything I can do to help?
Maybe get an ambulance.
Really? I wasn't even going that fast.
What's going on?
You said that you weren't gonna call the cops.
Yeah. What
already dead. Guess you two aren't the only ones who lied, huh? This money probably belongs to somebody, so
we'll put this in evidence.
No, look, I'm innocent!
Just take them away.
Wow, boss, that was scary. Thanks a lot.
Well, thank you, and good job with the cameras, with everything here.
Hey, thanks, boss. Thanks a lot.
Of course. All right. So,
we will be doing the first ever behind.
Actually, I'm still in a lot of pain.
I hate it. Don't even try to act like you're hurt. And you can also stop pretending now, so.
What are you talking about? It's just so much pain.
Yeah, you can't prove anything.
I guess you'd be right. If it
Opera GX is the best browser in the entire world. I've said that a million times now. I made the switch from Chrome to Opera.
An eerie sight, for my monster from his lab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise, he did the monster mash. He did the match.
He did the monster bash.
It was a graveyard smash. It caught all in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abode to get their jolt from my electrodes. They did the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
The mash. They caught all in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
Okay, I found another poem, y'all. And I swear, if some of y'all don't know this in our call, I am server deafening you. It's astounding. Time is fleeting.
Sorry.
Madness takes its toll. But listen closely.
Not for very much longer.
I've got to keep control. I remember doing the time warp. Drinking those moments the blackness would hit me, and the void would be calling.
And the void would be calling!
Let's do the time warp again.
Do you want me to do magenta?
Sure, you can be magenta.
I kind of started being magenta. I couldn't help it.
Brianna, we didn't even get to the jump to the left yet. But you can skip straight to magenta.
Or I could do Columbia. I should get to Columbia and I'll do Columbia's part because I could do like an accent.
It's just a jump to the left. And then a step to the right.
To the right.
Put your hands on your hips. You bring your knees in tight. But it's the pelvic thrust that really drives you insane. Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again.
Oh, here's magenta. It's so dreamy. Oh, fantasy, free me. So you can't see me. No, not at all. In another dimension. With voyeuristic intentions. Well secluded, I see all.
NFL Game Pass is now.
game, plus the playoffs and Super Bowl. It's your all-access pass to catch every game. Sign up at dazn.com/NFL.
So you decided to start trading. Better use plus 500.
Great ad, huh?
Problem of the video, which is not good at all. Aside from that, this video has no real reason for existing. The story isn't super interesting, and it just doesn't really go anywhere. Also, the twist at the end where Simmons reveals that he hired the guy was the scenes where the cast breaks character. However, what pisses me off about these scenes is that they are each less than 10 seconds, so it wouldn't be too much of a hassle to redo it. Instead, it completely screws up the vibe of the video, and it's painfully distracting. 2.5 out of 10. Not the worst thing ever, but bad and very uninteresting. God damn, this video was boring as hell. Mario and the Brooklyn guy are trying to sell Jackie Chu's crown. How could this be bad? Well, this was super uneventful and boring. Also, I want to play this scene. It's not a huge part of the video, but it is noticeable.
Sorry, Marvin, I only had one raincoat.
I only got a little wet.
Oh, man, so nice and dry. Marvin, you soaked.
Yeah, I'm really cold.
Go change your clothes.
Okay,
I changed my outfit.
What the hell was the point of that? It adds nothing to the video, and there's no reason for it to be here. It is a minor nitpick, sure, but this video definitely didn't need this scene. Although, to be fair, this scene is not why this video is bad. The rest of the video is just so boring. 2 out of 10. Not horrible, but definitely not a good video. Well, this video was kind of funny in a twisted way. The plot was definitely unique. It is inhumane, but it was kind of funny. Aside from the plot, Chives was great, and Goodman was also pretty funny. 8 out of 10. Not super memorable, but it is pretty funny. Well, here's the one that I've had the most people ask me about, the SML Movie 2, Jeffy's 19th Birthday. This video has a lot of things going for it. Everything was great up until the last 3 minutes. The various drone shots were awesome, the car chase was epic, and that explosion was amazing. Unfortunately, the last 3 minutes just kind of undo the problems presented in the video. Like, obviously they're not gonna kill Junior, Jeffy, and the other kids, but if you aren't, then don't build it up like they're gone forever. But all this is fine by itself. So what's the issue? Well, this is the same exact video as Jeffy's 18th birthday. The plot's the same, all the action beats are the same, and even the ending's the same. This video does nothing different from Jeffy's 18th birthday. Personally, I'm torn on how to feel about this video, because if I were judging it as its own video, it would probably be like an 8.5 out of 10. The problem is that this is supposed to be the sequel to Jeffy's 18th birthday, and it's the same video. And so for that reason, 7 out of 10. Overall, a good video, but it's the same plot as the last birthday video.
Hi everyone, and welcome back to Pain. I actually meant another Roblox video. People are mad and don't want to... Boy. Our customers collect Tesco's club card points for their phone bill.
Beyond Christ.
Look at the rage and the green screen. That's
and we got stealth to fall back. So we big debate. Is this a prank or is it not a prank?
No, but actually, to be fair,
that's a little dip around that corner.
Pop works. They just work. Crunchy. That works. Puffy. That works too. Ooh, and tasty. Now that really works. And never fried. Pop works. They just work.
I actually switched from Chrome to Opera GX a while ago just because I was so tired of Chrome being the absurd resource hog that it is and performing terribly. It's fully customizable so you can make.
Number 10. Coming in at number 10 is Leviathan, which is the fastest and tallest roller coaster in Canada. It's located in Canada's Wonderland Park. It's been in operation since 2012. The $28 million project reached a top speed of 92 miles per hour, or 148 kilometers per hour. It was Bolliger & Mabillard's first giga coaster. The park ran an auction where people around the world were paid to be in the first 96 riders. The auction generated $40,000 Canadian, which was then donated to charity. A full ride on the Leviathan takes about 3 minutes and 28 seconds. Number 9. Ninth place is occupied by Millennium Force, located at Cedar Point Amusement Park in Ohio. After opening in 2000, it was the world's first giga coaster, and it broke 6 world records. It takes its passengers up 94 meters and reaches a top speed of 93 miles per hour, which is 150 kilometers per hour. It took the park and Intamin 5 years to plan, design, and develop the ride. The $25 million coaster takes about 2 minutes and 20 seconds to ride. Number 8. The next two coasters are tied in speed, line separating them by newest first. So 8th place belongs to Fury 325, which opened in 2015. It's located in Carowinds Amusement Park in North Carolina. It falls just short of the 100 meter mark on its steep incline before the drop. It reaches a speed of 95 miles per hour, or 153 kilometers per hour. The $30 million project became the world's tallest giga coaster, surpassing the ride in 7th place. Since 2016, Fury 325 has been voted the best steel coaster in Amusement Today's Golden Ticket Awards for 4 consecutive years. Number 7. Also reaching a top speed of 95 miles per hour is Steel Dragon in Japan, but this was opened 15 years before Fury 325. In 2000, it became the longest roller coaster in the world with a track length of 2,479 meters. This shows in the ride time as it takes 4 minutes to do a full circuit. The ride peaks at a height of 97 meters. Steel Dragon is one of the most expensive roller coasters on this list. Due to its location and increased risk of earthquakes, it had to be built with extra protection, putting the build cost at a whopping $50 million. The ride was closed from 2003 to 2006 due to a wheel falling off a train causing injury to 2 park guests, but it's currently in operation today. Number 6. The first roller coaster to reach 100 miles per hour is Superman Escape from Krypton. When the $20 million ride debuted in 1997, it was both the world's fastest and tallest roller coaster. To date, it is the only reverse freefall coaster in existence. When riders reach the peak of 415 feet or 126 meter track, they experience weightlessness for about 6.5 seconds. From 1997 to 2010, it was just known as Superman the Escape. But Six Flags spent a year to refurbish and rebrand the ride. When it reopened, riders could now choose whether to be launched forwards or backwards. Number 5. The first ride to enter the top 5 is a relatively new addition. Red Force was opened in PortAventura World in 2017. It's part of the Ferrari Land section inside the park. The 112 metre tall structure is still the tallest and fastest roller coaster in Europe. The Intamin-designed ride uses magnetic motors to launch the train to its top speed of 112 miles per hour, which is 180 kilometers per hour. What's not confirmed, it reportedly cost around $90 million to design, develop, and build. Number 4. The coaster in 4th place is tied for speed with Red Force, but it was originally opened in 2001. The ride's called Dodo Donpa, and it's located in Fuji-Q, picturesque theme park in Japan, where you can see Mount Fuji in the background whilst on the rides. When it first opened, its top speed was 107 miles per hour, but after refurbishment in 2017, it increased to 112 miles per hour, which is why it takes the fourth spot. However, this is the first coaster on this list which is currently not operational. In its 20-year lifespan, there were many reports of riders being injured. Between December 2020 to August 2021, 18 people were injured riding Dodo Donpa, including some broken bones. This is why it's closed indefinitely, pending investigations. Number 3. Into the top 3, we have Hot-Filled Dragster. It's one of only 2 roller coasters to fall under the Stratacoaster category. That means it has a drop over 120 metres. In fact, Hot-Filled Dragster sends its riders to a height of 130 metres, which is 420 feet. It reaches a speed of 120 miles per hour, or 190 kilometres per hour. The $25 million Intamin coaster is located at Cedar Point in Ohio. Sometimes in wet, windy or cool conditions, the train may not reach top speed, which leads to a rollback like this. Whilst this might appear scary, it is totally safe for the ride to do so. Unfortunately, like Dodo Donpa, Hot-Filled Dragster is currently closed. There have been many minor incidents on the ride, but in August 2021, a guest waiting in line was hit by a small metal piece that came off the train. As a result of this, the ride has and is closed for the entirety of the 2022 season. Number 2. The second fastest roller coaster and the second Stratacoaster in the world is King Dakar at Six Flags Great Adventure in Jackson, New Jersey. The hydraulic launch system accelerates riders to 128 miles per hour, or 206 kilometers per hour, in just 3.5 seconds. It then reaches a height of 139 meters, which is 556 feet. The total ride time is just 28 seconds. Similar to Hot-Filled Dragster, this coaster was also $25 million and built by Intamin. King Dakar can also experience rollbacks. In Interestingly, in May 2019, the ride suffered serious damage as it was struck by lightning, causing it to be closed for 3 months for repairs. 3 years later, a young boy suffered minor injuries on the ride as he was struck by a bird during normal operation. But unlike third and fourth place, King Dakar is still operating in the 2022 season. Number one. And finally, the fastest roller coaster currently in operation today is Formula Rossa in Abu Dhabi. It reaches a breathtaking 149 miles per hour, which is 240 kilometers per hour, in just 4.9 seconds. The ride starts inside, accelerates through the dome, travels outside the park, and returns to the loading station in the building. The train's cars are designed to look like F1 Ferraris and feel like it too. Due to the speed and height, passengers are issued goggles to protect their eyes from the desert sand and insects. Intamin also manufactured this coaster, meaning they have done so for the 3 fastest roller coasters in the world. The build cost is undisclosed, but looking at where it's situated, I can't imagine it was cheap. So yeah, Formula Rossa has been the fastest ride in the world since 2010, but that won't be the case for too much longer. That's because Saudi Arabia are building a ride called Falcon's Flight in Six Flags Qiddiya, which is expected to open in 2023. The coaster will reach top speeds of 155 miles per hour, or 250 kilometers per hour, with a height of 520 feet, which is a staggering 160 meters.
About a very serious matter. The world's in terrible danger.
From a sex bomb?
So, it's all the old rich people that live here.
Yep,
all old people with a lot of money.
Crazy, right?
They have all this cash and couldn't do it.
What a waste. They should just give it to me and then I could buy that brand new Porsche if I wanted.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
Oh, you've got Mrs. Hoover. She's older and can't speak, but don't let that fool you. She's still really smart.
How smart can an old mute lady be?
Oh, hello, Dorothy. I'm Chad, your new caretaker. I got you some groceries, huh? Okay, I guess I will put them in the fridge.
You're all set, Mrs. Hoover. Is there anything else I can do for you? Okay, I won't disturb you anymore. Have a great day. Oh, it's just you. You scared me for a second.
How'd it go with Mrs. Hoover?
Don't tell anyone, but she's actually my new favorite singer. Look at all this cash I just took from her.
Chad, that's stealing. What if she finds out?
She won't find out. She's so old, she'll probably just forget about it. And if she does find out, she can't tell anyone. It's literally perfect.
Look, I don't know, man. My grandma always said what happens in the dark always comes to light. So we should give it back right now.
No offense, dude, but your grandma said
Besides, like you said, they have all this money and nothing to do with it. At least I'm putting it to good use. Chet. Hey, Dorothy. Hope you've been well. This package came in for you. Where would you like it? You know what? I'll just put it in your room. I had a teddy bear come in, so I put it on your bed. Anything else I can do for you, Mrs. Cooper? Alright, then I'll get out of your way. You know, Dorothy, I have a feeling that you and I are going to have a great relationship together. Have a fantastic day.
Got this new gold chain I got courtesy of Mrs. Hoover.
What? Chad, I can't believe you stole from her again. Look, you should just give it back right now.
Oh, no. It's mine now. I want you to check out this new Porsche. See, I'm thinking if you and I work together, we could have matching dream cars by the end of summer.
Are you crazy? Absolutely not. Look, it's bad enough you're stealing from Mrs. Hoover. I can't believe you want to steal from other people, too.
Who wants to?
I already am.
Look at how much I've made in the last 2 days.
What? Chad! Look, I already told you what happens in the dark always comes to light.
Please, save me the lecture. You are like a broken record, man. Thank you. I want your boss.
Boys know about movie night happening in a few hours?
No. What's it for?
I don't know. Mrs. Hoover set it up. All the seniors will be attending. Can one of you work it?
Wait. Everyone will be there? As in, no one will be in their house?
No, I guess not. Why?
Oh, Dennis can work it. I'd love to, but unfortunately I'm busy tonight. Yeah.
Someone ordered those for every resident. Would you mind delivering them to everyone?
I can actually do that. You know, it's the least I can do since I can't work the movie tonight.
Thanks.
I'll use the dumb bears as an excuse to scope out each person's apartment. Then I can find out where they keep all their valuables.
No, Chad, that's not right.
Of course, stop being such a scary cat. All you have to do is keep them busy during the movie while I go rob the Jesus. Why?
No way. Absolutely not. I'm not getting involved in this.
You don't have a choice. Because if I get caught, I'll just lie and tell them that you ran out of it. So let's do treasure.
Oh, hello, Mrs. Hoover. All right, everyone.
Okay, that's the last one.
The movie Mrs. Hoover brought is about to start. Please, have a seat.
So I found out where they're keeping all the cash and jewels. You make sure they just keep watching the movie. I'm going to go take it off.
No, Jack, please. It's not worth it. Look, we can get our cars the hardest way. Just keep working hard, and eventually you become managers at Hoover, Robert. Oh, for what? So we can pick up trash and walk forward?
Yeah, right. Give me a break. I'd rather make money than use bread.
Check. Wait. Hello, sir. All the teddy bears are in their residence. This one was actually an extra. Anyways, I would love to stay, but my grandma's sick. I take care of her after work.
Wow. That's very nice of you, Chad. You're such a good guy.
What can I say? I guess taking care of seniors is in my blood. Anyways, I'll see you tomorrow.
Hello, everyone. We're going to go ahead and play a movie, courtesy of Mrs. Hooper.
Turn up the volume. I can't hear anything.
I'm sorry, it looks like the TV isn't turning on.
Man, what is this?
Batteries must be dead. Sorry, guys. Let me go try to find some new batteries. I'll be right back.
Starting to get impatient.
I know. Sorry about that.
I don't understand.
Is that Dorothy's apartment?
What is this?
Dorothy? Is this what I think it is? Chad stole your gold chain? How did you get this video?
Eyes. What about the eyes?
Oh. A video camera inside the bear's eyes?
Hey, that's my apartment. And my watch.
Is this live?
I can't believe this.
I thought you said you had to help your grandma.
Boss, I do. I mean, I did. You see, it's just save it.
I know you've been stealing. You got it all on tape. I'm calling the police.
No, please. Please, stop. Okay, it wasn't my idea, all right? Dennis.
What?
He's the one that made me do this.
Come on.
Thief! You stole from us! Give it back.
I saw you take my watch.
I'm really sorry about this, everyone. You're all going to get your stuff back. This, and whatever else was stolen, promise. And I'm gonna see to it that we press full charges against Chad.
Yeah.
And Dennis.
What?
For what they did.
What?
Me? But I didn't do anything.
Stop lying. No, this was all your idea. If you didn't want that stupid Porsche, I never would have gotten into this mess.
What? No, this all happened because you wanted it. He was the real reason.
No, you know that's not how it went, okay? They're over here. Both of them have been stealing. We have it all on tape. Please, arrest them.
Sir?
Yeah,
no.
He made me do it.
Look, I'm innocent. I had nothing to do with this.
No, you're a liar.
He's the one who put me up.
Ma'am, please stand back. This man's a criminal.
Dorothy, Dennis was involved in stealing your things.
Chad told me the entire idea was his.
Look at my everything, nice. With Kilda, steamed rice, I can beat up a burrito, or flavor some fish. Make dinner for one, or for everyone. ship elevate your plate.
Try to stop him.
Wow. You really are a piece of work, Chad. I can't believe you even tried to blame Dennis. You should really know that what happens in the dark always comes to light.
Please, take those off. Sure.
No, please. Please, you can't do this to me. Please, I said I'd give it all back!
I'm very sorry for the misunderstanding. Thanks for helping us get the real guy.
No problem, but I really had nothing to do with this. It was all Mrs. Hoover. She's the real hero.
Really use a guy like you in upper management. What do you say?
What? Really? Thank you so much. You have no idea what this means to me.
No. Thank you for being so honest.
Fired the Navy manager. I just picked her up last week. That should be mine. Mrs. Hoover didn't catch me on tape.
I tried to tell you, the elderly are smarter than they may seem.
Yeah, you're right about that. Well, anyways, man, you deserve it. Congrats.
Hey, look. I know how bad you wanted one. Hop in and go for a ride.
I've learned anything, that what happens in the dark always comes to light. So I should probably stay and finish my shift. Sounds like some good advice. Study, man. Thanks. I guess I've actually learned my lesson. See you at the top one day.
Gather around for a photo with the bride and groom.
One.
and Spike had to look out into the crowd of every...
Going on Roblox as an auntie. Part 27.
I know you're a bit pussy, yeah, you know?
I don't know how many times I have to say this. My page is about being trans. My page is about being black and trans. Let me repeat this for the ones who are new. For the love of God, I don't know what cisgender women go through because I'm not a cisgender woman. I am a black trans woman in America. I'm talking about my own black trans issues because I go through trans issues on the daily. You're trying to compare my whole situation with real biological women. I don't understand what they go through because I'm not them. I'm a black trans girl and this is my experience, literally. You try walking outside with facial hair growing, a big old nose, a strong old chin, 6 feet tall. You would never understand what black trans women go through.
I'm gonna go all the way up. I'm gonna do it. Stop hiding. You hide it, man.
Yo, we got more respect for.
black people having two-tone skin. I'm brown skin from the face, but from the face down, I am dark skin. And that's because I live in Texas. It's 100 degrees every single day outside. So my neck and the... I don't know how...
Trans women. Number one, you need to stop caring what people think. You have to remember that these people are not in your shoes. These people will never go through what you go through. You are the main character. You are the prime. Self-confidence will get you everywhere in life. You gotta just have that mindset that these people are not in my shoes. They don't...
Wow, I need a minute to think about this.
This is so sick and...
I'm me again. Feels like it's been...
I'm like Big Sean.
Shit's so damn embarrassing, like...
Hydrocephalus.
How does that work?
So I guess you're special because you have two different ones instead of one.